I'll make you famous.
We'll be right back.
You rode a 15-year-old boy straight into his grave. And the rest of us, straight to hell.
About to see plays licks so effortlessly that even John seems to forget himself for a moment.
So I think that we need to do something a little slower. Okay. They'll just be going, ooh,
okay.
Like that. So if you're playing around that kind of thinking gospel, I think that'd be too
okay.
fast.
Okay, go ahead.
You can hit me anytime you want. I'm
okay.
not supposed to tell Jeff Beck what to
play.
Same track.
Young Guns 2, the film.
Yeah. here. You know what? It's just that you're freakier than the effects.
Yeah, you don't know what I'm doing, really.
And that approach that you just had is fantastic.
Yeah, that's great.
Well, we should try it with our regular sounds.
Yeah.
You can always make it scary later on.
You know? Yeah, that's the best thing. Oh. Get a good performance.
Yeah.
Try the lamp.
That was awesome.
Thing with these guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, right.
Go back to normal.
Mm-hmm.
Unless you want to leave the rat in.
No. Take the rat out. We haven't been using the rat.
Thank you.
was doing.
It's got to be the sound of God, isn't it, really, on that?
Nice sound.
I didn't want just to play with the noodle and stuff. I get a tack on it, I'll be all right, but it's like...
Right, well, let's find something at all.
I'm kind of like being towed by the track at the moment, isn't it?
You've been through that thing, Ultra Harmony. What do you think now? We tried... The delay is just like a flanging delay, isn't it?
Right. Right now I'm looking at it.
If we send a real squash direct signal to it.